siya nga ni mo is patient, mga adult nga may da mga chronic cough. Di ba? Kasi imo kasi inang history kasi kita pattern mo yung patient. Remember that you have patients nga nephrotic and imo first natong gin-discuss. Di ba? Nephrotic syndrome. Siyempre, ma-mention ka mo nga wala yung known may da hypertension. Kasi di nephrotic, pwede kasi gapya mag-hypertension, di ba? Pwede kasi at tuya, di ba, yung usang differential is acute glomerulonephritis. Ano ito? Ano ito? Nangalimot na ka mo.
First group po, Doc.
Oo, di ba? Ito sa kasi ito nga differential is AGN, your acute glomerulonephritis, which is one of the presentation is hypertension, right? So, pwede at tuya, ibutang ito yung hypertension. Or, wala yung mga same family nga may da mga kidney problem. Okay? Even kung may da family nga nagda-dialysis, pwede nyo i-candidate yung family history within the lineage of the family. But for this case, of course, if imo siyaan is kung hinot may mga chronic cough. Diba? Adult case na may chronic cough or mga PD cases within the community or within the barangay. Pwede gihapon, ha? Kasi namimiling kahin reason. Dili kay kayo pagpipinambutangan, diabetes, kuan, nawala lugod, wala yung lugod dili, chronic cough, mga adult, kay which is an emo father, positive in TB. Diba? O, nakuha niyo. Sige, next slide. O, ini, nagsaling na ako. Okay. With ill current condition, mabutang na kamo din ni current condition. Huh?
Yes.
Kung diagnose na niya, amo hindi pa butang.
PTB.
With illness or masing ka currently admitted.
Okay.
Okay. Tapos ito, risk factor exposed to father with TB treated last 2021. Kung gusto mo ma makuti kasi ipedya makuti talaga kung mapepediatrician ka. Gin-kikit, bibiling talaga namon its source. Kasi kung pauliun mo hiya nga, adapat source, waray. Kung unong pati anak nga to't iabalay, after 3 months, may mabalik ka imo, iba na naman nga anak. Okay? Or, pwede hiya, sa pasyente, bumalik kay, hindi na titiritan amon ginhatag nga tambal, so ano na, MDR-TB na hiya, or drug-resistant TB. Amon ito't matakong-takunan. Okay, so importante kun nakumpleto ba ni ang treatment kasi current pala ini 2021, di ba?
1 year.
Importante ito hiya. Tapos paano hiya na diagnose like para kamo makasure kun an iya duka, an iya in-examine ba niya plema or dalala hing x-ray or dalala ang pagkonsulta doktor. Okay?
Yes, Doc.
Following, nakaka-follow.
Yes, Doc. Noted, Doc.
Sige. Next slide. Ini na nga patient's highest level of education. Usually, how old ini nga yung patient?
8 years old.
8?
So, pwede na kao mag-heads?
Actually, kao na ko, Doc, as 10 above and
now. I'm just confusing. Okay. Sige. Ako wala ko kung nakaintindi ka mo kung ano the heads. She lives in a makeshift house. Ano ko lang yun nga iya? She lives in a makeshift house. Ano common? Kasi your differential is pneumonia, TB. Ano lugod yung common din na social and environmental history? Kinanlan aada.
Environmental? Environmental?
Oo, kasi iyo naman lagyan kang kalaman. She lives in a makeshift house made of ano? Concrete, made of kawayan, made of wood.
Bungalow house.
Make up wood.
Sige, if you are giving a patient like this, na TB or pneumonia, asthma, ano't iyo common? Tapos damuhira, pera balay, ano't iyo gusto pa pera? Kung maghihin mo ka social and environmental history. Pinakaroom si Kung Balay. Oo, kasi kung wala kwarto, tapos dirigit lahira, so there's a chance, big chance, na magtapon-tapon nga, di ba? Kaya ba kung wala kwarto, adilahira ka tanan na sala, saragpit lahira, so, yan, overcrowding, usang kapit yung imo risk factor, di ba? So, iti mo social and environmental, ipapaintindi mo ako, ah, kaya pala nga pwede magtapon-tapon kay itira balay, walay usala ka rin, ada nga nga tanan. Kumbaga, social nga, and environment, parang family dynamics si Tulia, kung ano't era, way of living. Huh? Way of living. Buhan niyo.
Yes, Doc.
Okay. No, naanala, kung wala kwarto, usang kwarto, pero usang kwarto, upat naman nila, tapos may sakit at usang TB, pwede na iniwalay na nga patients wake, usually wake at 7, goes to sleep at 9. Ayaw na nga, she usually eat fish at breakfast because you already mentioned this, ha? Feeding history. Actually, socially and environmental, anong na ito niya? Itong family dynamics ito. Nadirilaan ka ng patient. Consume about 1 cup of rice. Ayaw na kasi you mentioned na ito dito ang imong feeding history. Kaya ano nga nauulit iyo, birth history? Usually, ang mga nakikita is after the HPI, usually the birth history, the neonatal, prenatal, birth, and neonatal. Kamu kasi, adi na kasi kamu ni katampusan. Why?
Ani mo ginhatagdok na ano na?
I'm from my first lecture po that na outline.
Balak na hatag ito?
Waray ini dok kung hain dapit ang prenatal ng birth history
ng baby. Kung ladagin hatag na outline, kung dili an arrangement, I think, and kung ano na compose o itong history. Kung magiging mo ka mga history.
Bakit ginsunod na lang naman na ito, Dok? Ano mo? Ginhimo naman kasunod sa
nyo. After the HPI, pwede itong prenatal history, ha?
Ay, okay.
Usually, itong iba, after the HPI, ROS.
Yes, Dok.
Then, prenatal birth, neonatal, and then your feeding history, your growth and development, and then growth and development, imo family history, under which imo family history, amo na to din ang heredo familiar, and imo family tree, katapos ang risk factor, if there is any risk factor, then the last is social and environmental history.
Okay, Doc. Noted, Doc. Adi, Doc, na past medical, di man...
Ay, after nga any family, past medical.
Okay, Doc. Sige.
Eh, tapos, ito nila si Tonio, bago mo physical exam is your social history.
Okay.
Kung ito naman patient is 10 years above, tapos meron kayong heads, usually yung heads, rinalagay siya after the growth and development.
Okay.
Growth and development.
Sige, Doc.
Then, physical examination and neuro exam. Okay?
Yes, Doc.
Malnourished, emaciated, double dead in yung ear work. Malnourished pa, emaciated. Okay? Simple. Lethargic, sleepy. Hindi ayan lethargic. Pathetic. Awake. Kasi yung kita ata, lethargic, sleepy. Pero ang iyong pag-discuss, baka nga niya yan na ba ito na iyo. Nagiging isa yan. And well groomed. Okay. Sige, any question? Pag-improve ka mo, every time nga you are given again a set of patient, please improve para naman malipay itong kita nga may nakita na accomplish. Oo, but anyway, natitikaiha kita, natitika complicated at ang hihahatag ang iyong case.
Sige, yes, Doc.
Okay, sige. Although nakukuha na niyo itong Pero itong kuan, itong arrangement, ang kanina pong again mention, ha?
Yes, doc. In-note
yes,
po naman.
Doc. Update na lang naman.
Oo, sige. Next week, di ba makikita-kit? Sana itong higahata nga ako ng word?
Sana ito, doc, shifting exam?
Ano yung...
Or last rotation. I don't know kasi, doc.